लाइट बंद है कैसे बना, अंधेरा नहीं पहुंच रहा, नहीं पहुंच रहा भाई, नहीं पहुंच रहा, अरे नहीं पहुंच रहा मेरा भाई, एक ग्रुप बाबा
एक सेकंड ना
लाइट मान्यता जी लख में सर, राइट में, सर राइट में, रणवीर सर राइट में,
बाबूलाली लिफ्ट करो दीजिए,
क्या सामने दिख रही,
चलो चलो चलो
चलो चलो
चलो चलो साइड
पे आ जाओ, साइड पे आ जाओ, ओ भाई लू गाइस कर रहे,
ठीक है चलो, ये पीछे भी है आदित्य में, आदित्य में एक फोटो,
दो
सेकंड
ज़्यादा चलता है ना
मैम, वेट 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 वेट
थैंक यू मैम,
थैंक यू,
थैंक यू,
थैंक्स,
एक्सक्यूज मी. Okay. Because we're here for not just an artist who's entertained us over the years. We're here for a sentiment of two words called Sanju Baba. We probably not call out our own kids, probably our own favorite stars with so much love, passion, sentiment, warmth, like this man has managed to evoke in us. So may I request the team to put the standees down so that we can actually see the trailer that we are all awaiting, the most awaited film, because finally, this is a return of that menacing face that I saw when I actually saw the first look, and we were just waiting. When is that moment going to come? So here it is. We're just going to wait a minute or two for Aditi to come in. Umang for actually bringing this force back and giving him such a fantastic role, because as a parent, you go through all kinds of emotions, and this is probably the best action he would have done in his lifetime, and I'm sure he'd agree to that. But a lot of people have been part to bring this alive, and to bring this alive with this force. Now please take a moment to call up on stage the writer Raj Chandelia, and I'd really like you all to please clap for these wonderful faces we usually don't see, known to write comedy otherwise, but he's finally poured into films with this emotional action drama. Please come up on stage. Shekhar Sumanji, the legendary actor, entertainer, a par excellence speaker, and somebody who really voices so many things for the country, whether it's politics or art. Thank you so much. Sharad Kelkar, I can't believe a man with a heavier voice can look this mean. Siddharth, the newbie. Veer Aryan in a very, very important role. Puru, resident marketing, media and publication, T-Series. Vinod Bhanushali, vice president, T-Series Films. Shiv Chanana ji, please aye. Co-producer Priya Gupta, co-producer and production designer Vinita Omang Kumar, please come up on stage. Associate producer Zafar Mehdi, please come up on stage. Choreographer Ganesh Master Ji, please aajaiye. The magical duo who absolutely do wonders with any kind of emotion when it comes to music. Sachin Jigar, please come up on stage. The absolutely legendary music composer for the background of this film, Ismail Darbar Ji, please aajaiye. For costumes, Chandrakant Sunavane and Neetu Singh. The editor and his team, Jayesh Shikharne, please come on stage. Vasu and Jay, please. Javed and Ijaz for action. Subhash Shinde for makeup. CEO Legend Studios, Manish Singh. Aram Mohan Singh. Casting Associate Director, Parag Mehta Casting. Behind the scenes in marketing, Rohit Sharma. Legal, Vipin Shuklaji. Digital marketing, Every Media, Se Gautam. The PR team, Maruk and Vikram. Please come up on stage. Lyrics, Priya Saraya, Anvita Dutt and Vayu. For casting, Parag Mehta, I did call out your name earlier. Sound designer, Pranav Shukla, are you here? And the first AD for the film, Kush Gupta and Seth. Production team, Aftab, Tawseef, Akib, Zeb. I don't know how they're going to fit into a frame, but I think this fantastic team deserves a photo op quickly together, all of you together. Want to line up at the front? Thank you everyone, thank you. It wouldn't have been possible without each one of you. And now to call Umang Kumar. I don't know how you do it, but every time you bring images on the screen, it takes you somewhere else. Please, please join us on stage. Bhushan Kumarji, without your support, this wouldn't have been possible. Please come up on stage. Sandeep Singh. The girl who makes you go weak in the knees, Aditi Rao Hydri, please come up on stage. A perfect combination of innocence and gorgeousness. Somebody whose art form and whose even speeches I admire, Vinod Chopra ji, please aa jaiye. And someone who's loved Sanju Baba, probably the way each one of us have, thanks to the craft and the kind of roles he's given him. Raju sir, Raju Rani ji, please aa jaiye. I think all of us, while we were missing Sanju Baba on screen, we saw his pictures from behind the scenes and we were like, that is impossible. Ranbir Kapoor, one of the finest artists ever, with such a loving heart. Story before I actually call him on stage. I was actually traveling for an event to Hyderabad in the Facebook office and I met this very, very passionate makeup artist and he couldn't stop talking about Sanju Baba and he said he wouldn't eat till we hadn't eaten. You know, the anger you see on screen is not an actor. Wo actually unka jazba hota tha agar unhone khana nahi khaya ho ya unko wo cheez nahi mili ho jo shayad wo stars ko pehle poochte hain. But he doesn't consider himself that. Here's a man who belongs to a family who gave their heart and their art to Janta. And that's exactly where he thinks he belongs. While he is this most stylish, probably the muscle man that everybody has got inspired by in the industry, but the strongest, and I'm getting emotional by saying this, the strongest muscle that he holds is his heart. Let's hear it for Sanju Baba. Vidhu ji, मैं आपसे पहले विनती करूंगी कि आप कुछ कहें. चोपड़ा साहब, आपसे शुरुआत करना चाहूंगी मैं.
यार, ये तो किसी ने बताया नहीं कि मैंने शुरू करना. मैंने तो कुछ सोचा ही नहीं. ऑल आई हैव टू से कि ये जो यहाँ खड़ा हुआ है ना संजय दत्त, मुझे काफ़ी साल हो गए हैं, मेरे ख्याल में कहना तो नहीं चाहिए पर ऑलमोस्ट कितने साल हो गए राजू, 30-40 तो हो गए होंगे। ऐसा मेरे को ना कोई मिला है ना कोई मिलेगा और पॉसिबल ही नहीं है ऐसा कोई आदमी होना। ये मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ कि ये एक्सेप्शनल ह्यूमन बीइंग है और मैं एक्चुअली इसको इतने सालों से जानता हूँ लेकिन मैं इसको अब जानने लगा जब राजू ने कहानी इसकी सुनानी शुरू की। तो ये क्या है ये आदमी, इसको आप समझ ही नहीं सकते। मैं समझता हूँ कि वी हैव नॉट हैड, आई हैवंट मेट अ मैन लाइक हिम एंड यू नो आई हैव टू से दिस। और मैं गाली वाली दे देता हूँ स्टेज पे, वो तो आपको पता ही है, तो मैं सच ही बोल रहा हूँ, झूठ नहीं बोलता हूँ मैं। एक्सेप्शनल एंड आई रियली फ्रॉम डीप डाउन माई हार्ट आई विश, एंड ननू ऑफ कोर्स इज बीन विद अस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, आई थिंक दिस टीम एंड आई हैड लाइक्ड मैरी कॉम, आई हैड कॉल्ड हिम एंड आई सॉ द फिल्म, सो आई होप एंड प्रे टू गॉड दैट दिस फिल्म इज वॉट संजय दत्त डिजर्व्स एज ए फिल्म फॉर अ कमबैक। थैंक यू
Raju sir, we thank you for not just taking him up in one of your films. Your films inspire us, and if Vidhu ji jo keh rahe hain ki inke jaisa na koi tha na koi hoga, so I'm we're really looking forward to what you have to offer. But you've already given us so much with him in your films. Aapko kya kehna hai?
Main kya kahun? Main Sanju ke bare mein kya kahun? Sanju mere film career ka ek bahut hi ahem hissa hai. मैंने अब तक 4 ही फिल्में बनाई हैं, उसमें से 3 में संजू है, 5वीं बना रहा हूँ जो संजू के ऊपर है। अब इससे ज़्यादा संजू मेरे जीवन का कोई हिस्सा हो नहीं सकता। ही इज़ इंस्पायर्ड मी, आई एम, ही डिड मुन्ना भाई एंड द वे ही डिड इट मेड दैट फिल्म ग्रेट एंड आई वुडंट हैव बीन व्हाट आई एम बिकॉज विदाउट संजू एंड नो आई टोटली आई बिलीव इन दैट। सो संजू तो हमारे साथ, Sanju came back 1.5 years back and we were all missing him. So Sanju is back, but Sanju the actor is now back. So we've been waiting. Wo ek visual thirst hota hai na, Sanju ko dekha hi nahi screen pe 3 saal se nahi dekha. So I was really waiting to see this trailer and it's so magical to see Sanju back on screen with that red gulal on his face. Sanju you're looking magical and I'm yaar puri film hi dikha do na aaj. So संजू के बारे में अब मैं ज़्यादा नहीं कहूँगा, लेट द फिल्म कम एंड देन यू विल सी संजू द एक्टर हियर एंड यू विल सी संजू द मैन 6 मंथ्स डाउन द लाइन। संजू ऑल द बेस्ट, वी लव यू।
दिस मैन कैन प्ले एनी कैरेक्टर बट आई रिमेंबर इन हिज इंटरव्यू सेइंग दैट आई डोंट नो हाउ हैज संजय दत्त लिव्ड सच अ लायन हार्टेड लाइफ। सो रणवीर, फर्स्टली थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ब्रिंगिंग हिम अलाइव। यू आर समबडी हू डजंट इवन लाइक टू वर्क आउट एंड इट्स अनबिलीवेबल, यू आर मेकिंग, यू आर प्लेइंग अ मैन हु हैज गॉट ऑल द मसल्स दैट द इंडस्ट्री हैज एवर वांटेड। सो योर सेंटीमेंट्स?
वेल आई थिंक या आई वाज नेवर अ फैन ऑफ वर्कआउट्स इन जिम एंड आई रिमेंबर आई हैव बीन वर्किंग आउट इन संजू सर्स जिम सिंस द लास्ट 10 इयर्स एंड आफ्टर 3 इयर्स ही केम डाउन एंड सेड मैं तेरे 3 साल से जिम में देख रहा हूँ, कोई डिफरेंस तो आया नहीं, तो करता क्या है। But good evening everyone. Firstly, congratulations to Bhushan sir, Umang sir, Sandeep. I think the trailer was wonderful, as you all have seen today. It's amazing to see Sanju sir back on screen. I think this is his first release after his release. And like Raju sir said, we all have missed you so much. And when we see you on screen, it is magical. You know, something happens deep within. I think like all of us out here, I'm such a huge admirer and fan of yours, Sanju sir. Because I have had the good fortune of knowing you as a person. I've interacted with you since I was a child. So I know your heart. And I'm really happy and welcome back to the movies. I think we all missed you a lot, sir.
And now to the man who actually brought him back on screen. Oman Kumar, thank you so much. You always do some poetic justice when it comes to that emotion that's missing on screen. How was it? What was it? And my God, congratulations on that fantastic trailer.
Thank you. Thank you everyone for coming here. Thank you media for being so kind to us every single time, to Bhumi, to Sanju Baba and to us, and it means a lot. And this film obviously is very, very special for the man that is there, which is Sanju Baba. And we still know, Sandeep and me, when we went to his house and in 1 minute he said, this is it. We said, this is it? He said, yeah, this is it. This is my comeback film. And suddenly we also didn't realize, Baba, ye to bojh aa gaya hamare sar par. I mean, unka comeback, he was doing other films, but he said, this is the film. And he trusted the film more than us. And we said, thank you, sir. And he trusted me. Thank you for just being part of this film. And it just like, you know, I still remember the first day when the camera rolled and his face was on the monitor. I said, my God. Oh, wait, wait, breathe, breathe, breathe. He was nervous that day, with the first day of the comeback. And but we just rolled. And the way he rolled, my God, it's overwhelming when you see him on the big screen. Really, his eyes talk. And that's why the poster is this, is the fantastic eyes that speak the whole film. The whole film is this poster. And thank you for being part of this. Thank you, Aditi, for being my Bhumi and Baba's Bhumi. It means a lot. You gave your heart and soul for this whole film. Thank you for being part of this film. Thank you, all my cast and crew. Everyone who's standing over here, fantastic. I loved it to see all of y'all. You know, all your hard work really paid. Thank you, Bhushanji, for trusting in this film. You are like our brother and, you know, you believe in us. And thank you for giving Sandeep and me a chance to be part of your family. This movie means a lot. It's a big landmark for us in third in a row. But I thank you all. And once again, a big thank you, sir. Big, big, big thank you. I just want to hug you because your hugs are the biggest hug. Thank you, sir. Thank you for being part of this. That's Sanju Baba. One big, huge round of claps, please.
Bhushan Kumar ji, aap bhi kuch bol hi dijiye. Ab itte sare thank yous aapki taraf aa hi gaye hain to.
I just want to thank everybody, of course, but especially Sanju sir, because I was not expecting I will be producing his comeback film. And as T-Series, we are so happy that we have got this chance to produce Sanju Baba's first comeback film after his release. So thank you very much, Sanju Baba, for allowing us to produce this film. And we are very excited. It's a special film to us. And we will take this film to the end and we'll make it very big. Thank you very much.
I just wanted to thank Raju Hirani ji, Vidhu Vinod Chopra ji, and Ranbir ji. Thank you for coming, because they are so much integral part of his life, and we wanted, you know, to make this day special for Sanju Baba. And thank you for coming, sir. Thank you.
Sandeep, kaise main bolun? Bol hi dijiye.
Aditi bole pehle. Aditi.
Good afternoon. I want to say this one thing, that Bhumi feels very lucky and very blessed to have her Baba. It's really been an amazing journey for me. And I feel so lucky to have been a part of Sanju sir's comeback film. Also that I got to spend so much time with him. You know, we've all heard about how much Sanju sir has loved, but I saw it for myself with my own eyes, and I felt it with my own heart. The way that he takes you into his family, the way he protects you, actually like that. The way he's always there for you, the way that he listens to what you have to say. And as a co-actor, he's just incredible. You don't feel nervous. He looks very intimidating, but I always say he's the big friendly giant. He is just so, so, so kind and so giving and so, and he gives very nice hugs. It was really, really, really incredible to have been a part of this journey. It was intense. Lot of tears, lot of blood, lot of sweat, and a lot of laughing. He has made me laugh just before a scene where I'm weeping buckets, and Umang sir has looked at me like, what is she doing? But it's all his fault. But it's really been incredible. And thank you, Umang sir, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, Sandeep, for thinking of me for this. Thank you, Vidhu Vinod Chopra sir. Vidhu sir, I'm always happy to see you, and you have been a big part of my journey. And Raju sir, inspiring as always. And Ranbir, you know you're my favorite. And Bhushan Kumar sir, thank you so much. Thank you, and Priya, big hug. And thank you to every single co-star and everybody from the Bhumi team. Thank you so much. I really needed you. It was very emotional and quite traumatic, just the whole story. And I really needed you all. And thank you for being there for me. Thank you so much. And sir, I could not have done this without you. Thank you. Thank you for being my Baba. Bless you, Bhumi. Oops, sorry, Aditi. We're going back to Sandeep. What would you like to say today? Are you happy? Are you ecstatic? Are you nervous? What is it?
I'm not nervous. I'm happy. छोटी सी चीज़ शेयर करना चाहूँगा. हर इंसान का कॉन्फिडेंट तोड़ दिया जाता है. हर चीज़ को हम मेहनत करते हैं तोड़ने में, जोड़ने में कम. जब भूमि की शुरुआत उमंग और मैंने की तो सबने कहा मत बनाओ, तो हमने शुरू की बनाना. फिर हम बाबा के पास पहुँचे, बाबा ने बोला बनाओ. उसके बाद जब हम कास्टिंग पे आए अदिति को ले, कन्फ्यूजन्स बहुत क्रिएट होता है, मत लो, भूमि यहाँ खड़ी है अदिति. मतलब जो कन्फ्यूजन्स क्रिएट होता है हमारे अंदर, सब ने हमको कहा, क्योंकि हमारा उमंग, मैं पहली बार ये फिल्म बना रहे थे बाबा के साथ, बाप रे ये होगा, वो होगा, ट्रबल होगा, ये होगा, बाबा टाइम पर नहीं आते, बाबा ये है, बाबा वो है. तो मैं बाबा से पूछा, बाबा बोले देखो मैं तुम्हारे शूटिंग पे आऊँगा ना, तब हम बात करेंगे. फिर जब बाबा शूटिंग पे आए तो बाबा ने कंप्लेंट, देखो तुम्हारा एसोसिएट डायरेक्टर मुझे शेड्यूल नहीं दे रहा, और बाबा हमसे पहले शूट पे पहुंच जाते थे. ये हैं बाबा. और द पीपल हु स्टूड हियर, द पीपल लाइक भूषण जी, एवरीबडी, वी ऑल स्ट्रगल टू मेक वन फिल्म. आई एम श्योर मुन्ना भाई हैज़ बीन रिजेक्टेड सो मेनी टाइम्स बाई सो मेनी पीपल. खामोश मस्ट हैव बीन रिजेक्टेड सो मेनी टाइम बाई सो मेनी पीपल. रणबीर मस्ट बी थिंकिंग सावरिया से आऊँ या किसी और चीज़ से आऊँ, क्या. सब हम कन्फ्यूज हो जाते हैं, पर जब एक इंसान एक चीज़ पर बिलीव करता है तो वो चीज़ ऐसी निखर के आती है. और वो हम सबसे ज़्यादा संजय दत्त ने बिलीव किया, क्योंकि हम ये फिल्म हम कन्फ्यूज हो गए थे बनाए नहीं बनाए, और संजय दत्त ने कहा बनेगा तो यही फिल्म बनेगा. एंड देन ही टुक अस, टुक मी टू विधु सर हाउस, एंड विधु सर देख तेरी कहानी बहुत अच्छी है, और ये मेरे बेटा है, मेरे बेटे का तू ध्यान देना. और कहते हैं कि इंडस्ट्री में
भाई बोला था यार. क्यों मरवा रहे हैं
भाई?
तो यार मैं तो बड़ा टी शर्ट पहन गया हूँ, तू तो यार
भाई भाई कहा था भाई,
एकदम बता रहा है.
उसके बाद
मैं कर रहा है यार,
प्यार से बेटा
नहीं यार, भाई बोलने का,
भाई भाई भाई. उसके बाद मुझे याद है कि जब हमने डिसाइड किया, कहते हैं कि इंडस्ट्री में कोई किसी का दोस्त नहीं होता, लेकिन एक बार हमने डिसाइड किया कि इस ट्रेलर लॉन्च पर विधु सर, राजू सर और रणबीर आ जाए. और आप बिलीव नहीं करोगे, हमने सिर्फ एक मैसेज और फ़ोन किया और उन इन तीनों ने हाँ तुरंत कह दिया. ये कहते हैं दोस्ती और साथ. दिस फिल्म आई डेडिकेट टू माई सन ईमान एंड वनीताज मदर हु पास्ड अवे ड्यूरिंग द मेकिंग ऑफ द फिल्म, एंड वी ऑल डेडिकेट दिस फिल्म टू योर मदर वनु, एंड यू स्टूड बाय अस लाइक अ रॉक स्टार, एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच एवरीवन. I especially want to thank Anand Pandit ji, who's always been a great, great support of my life. Thank you, sir.
May I please request all of you to please take a seat as we are about to begin Q&A. So, aapke sawal aur in sabke jawab.
Baba,
I think let him sit and talk. What say?
I just want to thank everybody. सबसे पहले माय वाइफ, माय सिस्टर, माय ब्रदर इन लॉ परेश, माय ब्रदर राज बंसल, बिट्टू, हु हैव ऑलवेज बीन वेरी वेरी स्पेशल टू मी इन द वर्स्ट सिचुएशन ऑफ माय लाइफ. आई वांट टू थैंक विनोद सर, आई वांट टू थैंक राजू, एंड देयर इज अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ, हिज नेम इज अभिजात जोशी. वेयर इज ही गॉन?
टेलीफोन पर है किधर?
I love you too. And, you know, they have always been with me, ups and downs. And Vinod sir and Raju and Abhijat have given me the best film of my life, and that's Munna Bhai. And I think ye Bhumi ke baad mein main koi picture nahi karunga, Munna Bhai karne wala.
Sunna hai Abhijat, usko bol, Abhijat,
you listening? I want to thank Umang, I want to thank Sandeep, for giving me this wonderful film, Shekhar ji, Anand ji, the whole crew, Master ji, Ismail bhai, apna boss, Sharad, Puru, Siddhant, everybody, our man out there. Thank you for getting the best out of me. Thank you. And Aditi, thank you. And Ranbir, I love you and thank you so much. Please pray for this film. Thank you.
पहला सवाल
सो बाबा आलोक यार आपके लेफ्ट में आप बस सुन लें तो भी ठीक है बाबा पहले तो बेहतरीन सा ट्रेलर है तो वेलकम बैक कहते हैं हम दूसरा सवाल मेरा ये है कि भूमि ही क्यों भूमि से ही क्यों हम कम बैक किए कुछ खास वजह थी आपके जहन में
वेल मुझे सुन के अच्छा लगा कि आपको ट्रेलर अच्छा लगा है और पिक्चर भी वैसे ही है बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है इसका इसकी स्टोरी इसकी कहानी एक बहुत ही इमोशनल कहानी है तो मैंने यही सोचा कि मैंने बोला कि यही पिक्चर तीन साल के बाद अगर आए तो एक ऐसी पिक्चर आए जहां इमोशन हो बाप बेटी का रिश्ता हो एक मिडिल लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली की बात हो तो मुझे बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगा इसीलिए मैंने भूमि की
एंड बाबा पहले दिन का थोड़ा वाकया बताएं जब आपने तीन साल के बाद कैमरा फेस किया और क्या माहौल था क्योंकि ओमंग ने तो शेयर कर दिया है आपसे भी जानना चाहेंगे
माहौल बहुत अच्छा था ऐसा लगा कि मैं फिर वापस घर आ गया हूँ लाइट्स और कैमरा और एक चहल पहल सेट की तो बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया थोड़ा बहुत नर्वस था लेकिन पहला डायलॉग ओके हो गया तो ठीक हो गया उसके बाद
भूषण जी आपने तरह तरह के गीत दिए हैं संजू बाबा के लिए भी इस फिल्म में किस तरीके का संगीत आने वाला है टी सीरीज़ की तरफ से
इसमें फिल्म के हिसाब का म्यूज़िक है जो फिल्म की स्टोरी को आगे लेके जाता है और हमने स्क्रिप्ट के हिसाब से इसमें म्यूज़िक बनाया है तो म्यूज़िक रोमांटिक गाना भी है और इमोशनल गाना भी है डांस ट्रैक भी है सब कुछ है जो लेकिन फिल्म की हिसाब से है
संजू सर आपके स्ट्रेट लेफ्ट में आपसे सर मेरा सवाल है कि एक जगह कहीं मैंने पढ़ा था कि जो आपका नाम रखा गया था वो सुनील दत्त साहब ने किसी आगरा की कोई महिला थी उनके फैन के थ्रू रखा था
ये तो मुझे भी न्यूज है यार आपको कैसे न्यूज है
ये तो बायोपिक में भी नहीं है यहाँ तक तो हम भी नहीं पहुंचे
नहीं इसलिए मैं आपसे जानना चाहती थी क्योंकि ये मैंने कहीं पढ़ा था सर आगरा में आपके शूटिंग का एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा था ये बता दें आगरा में शूटिंग का एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा था
बहुत अच्छा रहा आगरा में लोग बहुत अच्छे हैं बहुत प्यारे हैं और बहुत कोऑपरेटिव हैं और जहाँ पे भी हम लोगों ने शूटिंग की बहुत डिफ़िकल्ट एरियाज थे आगरा के लेकिन फिर भी उन लोगों ने बहुत कोऑपरेट किया और बहुत अच्छी शूटिंग हुई
हाय सर निकिता यर फ्रॉम फ्री प्रेस जर्नल या ऑन योर लेफ्ट संजू सर हाय वेलकम बैक really good trailer, but recently a lot of actresses as well, if you count Sri Devi ji, Raveena ji, and you, you all have chosen a kind of a similar storyline where it, a protector, you know, a kind. So what is it about this storyline that is making everyone come back it, with this storyline itself?
Well, I know that they're similar and they're protectors, but a father protecting a daughter is something else. I mean, you have a father. He loves you the most, right? So you get the answer.
Sanjay sir, here on your left, Simran Singh here from Book My Show, sir, yahan pe on your left. So, first of all, many congratulations to you and the team. The trailer is fantastic. It's good to have you back. We missed you. So, pehla sawal aapse hai ki you are a great human being and a loving father as well. So, how much that real father has helped you in the real? I'm talking about the bond that you share with Trishala. Ye kitna help kiya aapko is movie mein for this movie?
बट यार हर चीज़ हेल्प ही करती है मतलब पूरी जिंदगी जीना ही एक हेल्प हो जाता है एंड आई हैव गॉन थ्रू अ लॉट ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स इन माय लाइफ एंड आई थिंक एवरीथिंग पुट टुगेदर रियली कम्स आउट इन सम वे और द अदर एंड डेफिनेटली त्रिशाला एंड डेफिनेटली इकरा आई यूज टू थिंक अबाउट देम वाइल शूटिंग एंड आई यूज टू ऑल्सो थिंक अबाउट प्रियाज रिलेशन विद माई फादर बिकॉज प्रिया वॉज हिज फेवरेट And Priya could get away with anything.
Okay. So,
thanks, Priya. You helped me.
Okay, आपसे एक और सवाल है बाबा. While in your absence, many films was released. So once you're back, कोई particularly एक दो कोई ऐसी फिल्म है जिसको देख के आपने बोला काश ये इस फिल्म में मैं होता.
मैं समझा नहीं यार की कह रहे हैं.
ਮੈਂ ਪੁੱਛਿਆ ਕਿ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵਾਪਸ ਆਏ ਹੋ ਤਾਂ ਇੰਜ ਕੋਈ ਪਿਕਚਰ ਦੇਖ ਕੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਲੱਗੇ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਪਿਕਚਰ 'ਚ ਕਾਸ਼ ਮੈਂ ਹੋਵਾਂ, ਇੰਨੀ ਵੱਡੀ ਵੱਡੀ ਪਿਕਚਰਾਂ ਲੱਗੀਆਂ ਅਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੋਈ ਦੇਖ ਕੇ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਕੋਈ ਮੈਂ ਹੋਵਾਂ ਪਿਕਚਰ 'ਚ?
ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਯਾਰ, ਬੈਟਮੈਨ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਲੱਗਿਆ।
Sanju sir, Sanju sir here, towards your left. Sir, aapki life jo hai kafi ups and downs wali rahi hai, pichle
aur rangin bhi rahi hai yaar.
Hopefully wo dat mein dekhne ko milegi. Sir, main janna chahunga ki jab aap jail se bahar aaye to kitne betaab the ki aap screen par laute aur shoot set ke shooting par laute, kyunki आपकी लाइफ हमेशा से आपने इतने सालों तक 35 साल तक फिल्मों में काम किया है, तो कितना वेट कर रहे थे कि मैं पहली फिल्म में और पहले सेट पे पहुंचूं, और पहले दिन जब आप सेट पे पहुंचे तो क्या फीलिंग्स थी उस दौरान?
वेल, मैं बेताब तो नहीं था वापस सेट पे पहुंचने के लिए, क्योंकि दाल चावल मेरी बीवी ही दे देती थी खाने के लिए यार। और लेकिन मैंने ये ज़रूर सोचा था कि जो पिक्चर जो पहली आएगी, एक मैसेज हो, एक ढंग की पिक्चर हो, एक परफॉर्मेंस बेस्ड पिक्चर हो, एक पिक्चर जो मेरे बड़े भाई विनोद जी देखकर प्राउड हों, गाली नहीं दें, जो मेरी वाइफ देख के बोले कि बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है, नहीं तो वो भी गाली दे देती है, और बाकी के जितने प्रिया भी गाली देती है, ये ओवन तो नहीं दे सकता बेचारा, लेकिन एक दो ड्रिंक के बाद में बोल सकता है। लेकिन ये सब डेंजरस लोग बैठे हैं यहाँ पे भी, ये लोग भी, वो परेश जी भी हैं, बंटी वालिया, अपना बंसल साहब और बिट्टू, तो आई थिंक इसी वजह से मैंने बहुत सोच समझ के ये पिक्चर की।
रणवीर, एक सवाल आपसे है कि जैसे कि विधु विनोद चोपड़ा सर ने बताया, राजू हिरानी ने, और सब इंडस्ट्री के लोग काफ़ी अरसे से सर को जानते हैं, संजय सर को जानते हैं, लेकिन कहीं मैंने पढ़ा था कि आपने एक बयान दिया है कि ये फिल्म करते वक्त मुझे जो कुछ संजय दत्त के बारे में पता चला वो मुझे भी नहीं पता था, तो कुछ शेयर करना चाहेंगे इस फिल्म में आप संजय दत्त बने हैं जो आने वाली बायोपिक है?
वेल, शेयर तो नहीं कर सकता क्योंकि विधु सर मुझे मार देंगे, बट जी, मैं संजू सर को बचपन से जानता हूँ, लेकिन जब हमने बायोपिक पर काम करना शुरू किया तो मुझे हमेशा लगा कि ये एक्चुअली बायोपिक नहीं हो सकती, ये एक्चुअली एक साइंस फिक्शन फिल्म है, क्योंकि ऐसी लाइफ एक इंसान को जीना, मतलब आप मुझे, मेरे समझ में ही नहीं आया कि ऐसी लाइफ कौन जी सकता है। मुझे एक्चुअली अभी कल की बात है, जब संजू सर ने मैसेज किया कि यू नो ट्रेलर लॉन्च पे आ जाओ, तो सडनली मुझे एहसास हुआ अरे यार ये तो मेरा ट्रेलर लॉन्च हो रहा है। फिर पीछे से एक दूसरे रणबीर ने मुझे टपली दिया और कहा कि तुम कभी संजय दत्त बन नहीं सकते, ज़रा इतना फुदको मत, संजू सर का ट्रेलर लॉन्च है, दैट यू हैव टू गो एंड अटेंड। तो मैंने एक साल इनको इम्यूलेट करने की कोशिश की, प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि ठीक ठाक किया, क्योंकि इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सन, नॉट जस्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री बट इन द कंट्री, यू नो समथिंग दैट वी ऑल कैन लर्न फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ, वी कैन टेक सो मच फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ। बट हाँ, जब मैं कभी सोचता हूँ बायोपिक के बारे में, इनकी लाइफ के बारे में, यही मेरे सोच में आता है कि ये साइंस फिक्शन फिल्म है, ये एक ड्रामेटिक या रोमांटिक फिल्म नहीं है।
हेलो संजय सर, भावना, यू फ्रॉम पिंक विला। सर, आज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द ट्रेलर इज रियली गुड एंड वी आर रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सीइंग इट, बट इट इज ऑल्सो त्रिशालाज बर्थडे टुडे, एंड सिंस द फिल्म इज अबाउट फादर एंड डॉटर्स रिलेशनशिप, इज वॉज दिस एन इंटेंशनल डिसीजन टू लॉन्च द ट्रेलर टुडे?
Yeah, I think it was, I mean, it was a important day for her, and we all miss her and we all wish she was here, but it is a birthday, and I think this was the best day for this trailer to be launched.
So
विधु जी मुझे मार डालेंगे। वो फिल्म तो आने दीजिए ना, आज तो भूमि की बात करते हैं, बिकॉज वो उसका वक्त आएगा जब हम बहुत बातें करेंगे उसकी। ऑल आई कैन से इट्स एन अमेजिंग लाइफ, एंड व्हाट इज मोस्ट अमेजिंग इज दैट संजू इज बीन ब्रेव इनफ टू स्पेल इट आउट ऑनेस्टली टू अस, एंड इज नॉट स्केर्ड टू पोर्ट्रे यू नो अ लाइफ a very positive life. Or he's opened up the cards and he said, "Aapko jo bolna hai, bolo. Meri zindagi aisi thi." So I would say he's a very brave man. Biopics can be very one-sided, but this is a biopic which is from all perspectives and it's a very open biopic.
Sanju sir.
Sanju, don't you think you are too young to be Aditi's father?
Wow. Of course I'm young to be a father, but I'm just playing a character. You forget that?
Sanju sir. Sir, center mein. सर आपसे एक सवाल जानना चाहूँगा. जैसे सारे लोग बोलते हैं कि हर एक सक्सेसफुल मर्द के पीछे एक औरत का हाथ होता है, और जो भी आपके लाइफ में अप्स एंड डाउन्स आए हैं, मान्यता जी ने बहुत अच्छे तरीके से उन चीज़ों को फेस किया, और ये जो पूरी जर्नी रही आपके लाइफ की, या फिर ये जो आपके कमबैक आप बोल सकते हो, तो इस बीच में उनका क्या रोल रहा या उनका क्या किरदार रहा, और इस फिल्म में जब आप कर रहे थे तो क्या उनसे कुछ एडवाइस लिया था या समथिंग कुछ इस तरह से?
आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा है कि मान्यता जी ने हर पल हर लम्हा मेरा साथ दिया है और हमेशा देंगी, और एक दो ऐसी चीज़ें मुझे दी हैं जहाँ जो कोई दे नहीं सकता, इकरा और शाहरान. और इनसे बिल्कुल एक चीज़ सीखने में मिली है, वो गुस्सा. तो वो मैंने पोर्ट्रे किया है भूमि में शरद के ऊपर. वो भी
संजू सर, सर दिस इज़ योर फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर योर रिलीज. हैज़ योर टाइम यू नो अवे चेंज्ड योर वर्किंग स्टाइल इन एनी मैनर?
आई डिडंट गेट दैट. व्हाट इज दैट?
सर दिस इज़ योर फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर योर रिलीज, सो हैज़ योर टाइम अवे फ्रॉम द स्क्रीन, द टाइम यू स्पेंट इन जेल, हैज़ इट चेंज्ड योर वर्किंग स्टाइल इन एनी मैनर?
आई थिंक माय वर्किंग स्टाइल इज द सेम. आई मीन आई डोंट हियर अ स्क्रिप्ट, आई डोंट वॉच द मॉनिटर, आई डोंट लुक एट द लाइटिंग, आई डोंट लुक एट द अदर आर्टिस्ट व्हाट ही डज. I mean, there's nothing changes, the same.
Sanju sir, also in this film, there's this theme of save the daughter, which has echoes of perhaps Beti Bachao. Do you think so? The government slogan, Beti Bachao.
Yeah, what about that?
So the film's theme is also save the daughter. And you know, this is a topic that everybody is talking about today.
I mean, you can say it says save the daughter, but it's more a film about a relationship between a father and a daughter. You know, and definitely I believe in Save the Daughter also.
Sanjay, when you heard the first time that the biopic will be made, were you a bit skeptical? Were you a bit worried or nervous? And also there were some reports that Ranbir was trying to meet him and meet you to do his research, but it was difficult to get in touch. Ranbir,
Ranbir 50 years to do research on me first. So, I mean, you know, he's been a very, very special part of my life, not because of the biopic, but just because of him growing up and it's his family's relation with my family and stuff like that. And if I was, what, scared?
Were you a bit skeptical at what will be shown in the biopic? How?
No, I was not skeptical at all, because Raju, me and Abhijat sat for many, many hours and I laid the cards right out in front of them. I've got nothing to hide. And I have never had nothing to hide, so that is
okay. Sanju sir, एक फिल्म की पूरी ज़बान होती है डायलॉग राइटिंग, तो राज शांडिल जी के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे जिन्होंने इस फिल्म का स्क्रीन प्ले और डायलॉग्स लिखे हैं? किस तरीके का एक्सपीरियंस रहा और क्या बॉन्डिंग शेयर करते हैं आप?
एक्चुअली राज कॉमेडी सीरियल्स लिखता था, और यू नो जब उसने ये पिक्चर लिखी, आई वॉज अमेज्ड एंड आई वॉज शॉक्ड कि इतना टैलेंट इस लड़के में है. लेकिन कभी कभी बहक जाता है, लेकिन अभी क्या करें यार, वो होता है.
संजय सर, जस्ट नियर टुवर्ड्स योर लेफ्ट सर हियर, संजय सर, देयर वर रिपोर्ट्स दैट अपेरेंटली रणबीर एंड अनुराग बासु हैड अप्रोच्ड यू फॉर जग्गा जासूस एंड द रोल वाज इवेंचुअली प्लेड बाय नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी. हाउ ट्रू वर दीस?
आई थिंक रणबीर शुड आंसर दिस.
आई थिंक एवरी रोल दैट्स रिटन इन द हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री फर्स्ट गोज टू हिम ओनली. इट पासेस थ्रू हिम, देन इट फिल्टर्स डाउन. ऑफ कोर्स you know, it was my first production, and it was a special appearance, and we wanted to carry it in the second part. And Basu Dada and myself thought there was nobody better than Sanju sir, but Sanju sir very gladly on the first time he heard it, he said, yeah, I'll do it. But there was some issue with, you know, the release of his first film and other stuff, but not this, maybe the next one.
Of course, anything for you.
Sanju sir, have you seen the movie though? I mean, Jagga Jasus.
I beg your pardon?
Have you seen
the
film?
I haven't seen it yet. I haven't seen it. But I mean, I know it's a good... I saw the trailer, I loved it, but I'm going to see the film. And if I feel something is wrong, he knows what he's going to get.
Baba, here towards your left.
I hope nothing is shown, but that depends on Raju here.
Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer looks amazing. Towards your left here. Left. Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer is good. But do you think if you had come back with the Munna Bhai series, the comeback would have been perhaps, you know, a bigger comeback for you? Like, everyone is waiting for that movie. And do you think that comeback would have been a bigger one?
I think instead of asking me, there's my brothers out here and my another brother out there and the third brother sitting behind you.
ऐसा करिए मुड़ के वो पीछे वो जो बैठा है ना चुप से लड़का उसको ये सवाल पूछिए वो अभी भी लिख रहा है तीन साल से अभी हम लिख रहे हैं हमको थोड़ा टाइम लगता है तो ये बैठा बैठा बोर हो रहा था अभी कितना उसको एक डेढ़ साल और बिठाते हमने बोला भैया हम लिख रहे हैं जब पूछता है हो रहा है सर हाँ हो रहा है सर डायलॉग लिख रहे हैं हाँ लिख रहे हैं वो खामोश मैंने फिल्म बनाई थी उसमें डायलॉग राइटर को हमेशा पूछता था क्या हो रहा है जी कहता लिख रहा हूँ सर लिख रहा हूँ वो है पीछे बैठा हो उसको पूछो जिस दिन लिखेगा उस दिन नेक्स्ट डे शुरू हो जाएगी
ओके मेरा सवाल अदिति से है अदिति ट्रेलर इज लुकिंग यू नो एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक यू नो और अगर हम ट्रेलर को देखें तो बहुत इमोशन इंटेंस किरदार में नज़र आ रही हैं आप संजय जैसी शख्सियत के साथ यू नो इतने दिग्गज कलाकार हैं उनके साथ काम करना कितना चैलेंजिंग रहा आपके लिए पहला सवाल दूसरा सवाल कहीं इस बात का डर था संजय सर की वापसी थी वेल यू नो उनकी उनकी कमबैक फिल्म थी कहीं ओवरशैडो ना आ जाए इस बात का भी डर था
आई थिंक हम सब वी ऑल लिव फॉर चैलेंजेस आई थिंक दैट मेक्स अस बेटर एंड दैट ऑलवेज मेक्स अस वर्क हार्डर एंड आई थिंक एवरीबडी हु इज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड वॉन्ट्स टू परफॉर्म एंड वॉन्ट्स टू इज देयर फॉर दैट रीजन एंड लव सिनेमा वॉन्ट्स टू बी चैलेंज्ड एंड वॉन्ट्स टू बी पुश्ड एंड आई ऑलवेज फील a great actor in front of you makes you look better and usually in a good film and in with amazing actors they tend to be very generous people as well to wo aapka kaam aur acha actually wo aapka kaam ubhar
aasan kar dete
aasan kar dete hain they make it more beautiful wo nikharte hain aapko and I think Sanju sir was also the same the first day I think I was a little nervous and I'm usually not nervous but I was a little nervous because I didn't know Sanju sir at all but he gave me a big hug and he said you're scared of me so that immediately sort of broke the ice and it was I think when the first shot was okay like Sanju sir said it was because it was our scene together and the first shot was okay and we both breathed then I saw him doing the same and I was like oh, okay we're fine so it was I think that's what it is it's an amazing actor makes you better and a lot of the times I was bouncing off what he was doing he was acting and I was reacting to him so it's and every time he would do something different so it's always fun it keeps you on your toes and it makes it very natural Sanju sir also doesn't like to rehearse so that's great fun
hi so Ranbir great. Towards your left Ranbir hi this is Priyanka from Indian Express Ranbir even though you're not answerable for what your father says about your films or about people involved in your films but objectively speaking do you think that blaming the producer or blaming the director or music composer is right is fair after a film flops
well you see my father is a very emotional man you know I think whatever he said was to protect me in some way in his where he was coming from I don't necessarily agree with you know that he did that or that what he said like I said, Jagga Jasoos is something that we worked for 3.5 years. We all were aware of what we were doing, how it was being made. Sometimes you succeed, sometimes you fail. But I don't look at it as a failure. I look at it as a learning. I think it's given me a lot. The experience of working with Anurag Basu again and everybody involved in the project. So yeah, you know, I can't answer for somebody else, but I don't necessarily agree with everything that he said.
Right. Also, I wanted to know that after the failure of Jagga Jasoos will come, we'll see you in that biopic. Is it a relief to work with a director like to? Let me ask.
I think we
to
should
to come
not
with a director like Rajkumar Hirani, who will I mean who's hit proof. I mean who's flop proof. Sorry. Or is it a pressure to actually be in the biopic after consecutive? I mean after a flop.
Well, you know, it's a mix of both. Pressure. Ki I hope that I don't break the jinx. No, but to be honest, Mr. Rajkumar Hirani, not because of his, you know, the ratio of hits that he has, He's one of the finest filmmakers, the finest storytellers in the country. And because I've had the now opportunity to work with him, he works really hard on his scripts. He works really hard, very passionately. And there is no substitute to that. Having said that, there is no formula to success. You know, Anurag Basu and me worked on a film called Barfi before Jagga Jasus, which was quite successful. So aisa nahi hai ki, you know, if you work with this person, then you're guaranteed success. If you work with this person, pata nahi kya hoga. Films is something which nobody has cracked the formula to. But I'm just happy that I'm working with such amazing people. Last and I can do such amazing parts.
You know, just for record, I want to tell you that I came back from US and I went and I saw Jagga Jasus on a big screen. I spent 3.5 hours watching that film. And I think there are some moments in that film that are absolutely excellent. I want to put it on record.
Completely agree.
And also, also I want to clarify to you, he's not flop proof. Nobody's flop proof. We are not flop proof. It's an absurd thing to say anybody's. Everybody's striving. Sometimes when you strive, it kind of falls into place. Sometimes you strive and it doesn't fall into place. And it's okay. Both ways it's okay. As long as you strive. And I've seen the kind of striving in Jagga Jasus. And I am here. I'll tell you why I'm here. Because I saw Mary Kom. Sanjay Bhansali's worked with me for many years. I called and I said, damn good film. And he said, sir, aapne to meri kisi film ko nahi bola. This guy had directed that film. That's why I'm here. When Sanju came to me, I said, who's directing? You said, this guy. I said, you must do this. So we are all striving, sweetheart. We may fail, we may succeed. Please don't judge us by that. Judge us by what Jagga Jasus is. Excellent. I want to say that here. Sorry, it's a boomy day, but I just have to tell you this. Like, this trailer is excellent. Jagga Jasus.
Last two questions. Please, let's stick to questions regarding boomy. Please.
Yeah, please. Yeah, I was going to
Sanju Dada, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi.
इन लोगों ने इतनी बात की है बायोपिक की, इन दोनों को तो मैं बाद में देखूंगा. बहुत बहुत.
Sanju Dada, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. Sanju Dada here. Sanju Dada, towards your left. हाय दीपाली हर फ्रॉम टीवी 9 मराठी. जसं रणवीर रणवीरचे ट्रेनिंग आणि त्याचे लुक्स पाहिले आपण तुमच्या बायोपिकसाठी, तर तुम्ही स्वतःला रणबीरच्या ह्याच्यात बघू शकताय का? तुम्ही स्वतः ॲज अ संजय दत्त म्हणून रणबीरला तेवढा रणबीरने तेवढा न्याय दिला आहे तुमच्या कॅरेक्टरला असं वाटतंय का तुम्हाला?
आय डोंट नो हाऊ टू से इट इन मराठी, बट आय डोंट थिंक दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन दॅट डील्स विथ भूमी. इज इट अ आय थिंक इट्स डीलिंग विथ भूमी. Umang, so let's stick to Bhumi. Can you ask me another, ask him something about Bhumi, please?
We understood that.
I understand
that.
Marathi very well. To this, Udya Sakala Sava Novasta shooting Jalu Aye. Okay.
I have a question for Umang, sir.
Last question.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hi, Umang, sir.
Hi. Umang, sir? Sir? Oh, really?
Oh. I have a question for Umang, sir.
Yeah.
I want to ask you, how was your whole experience directing Sanjay sir and Bhumi, and what do you think of their performance in the movie?
See, generally I like to play with an actor in such a way that I want to take out stuff from an actor which was never seen before in any other film, be it Mary Kom, be it Sarabjit, and Bhumi also is the same. But yes, I was nervous. I'm telling you, I was nervous to direct Sanjay Dutt, and because he has an aura. Okay, I had to break that aura and look at him as an actor. But the moment he comes on screen, you forget everything. Yeah, that's what he used to do. He used to say, and he used to make Aditi laugh completely. And I could hear on the headphones, what is happening? It's a serious scene. And so she used to giggle. That's the way Sanjay Dutt ji is. It's like he will break the ice and he'll make you most comfortable. And it was like, for me, a dream come true to direct. I didn't even think ever in my life I would be directing him. And thank you, sir. But really, the emotions on the scene, while editing also, we went through everything again. We feel the emotions again. Like, my God, abhi wo aansu tapkega. And it's so precise. He never rehearses. I don't want to rehearse, he's saying. I'll do it. Chal, ready. You know, dialogues, ho jayenge, ho jayenge. And he remembers every dialogue possible. 5-5 page ke dialogues, I don't know how you remember. It's fabulous. We were all nervous. 5 camera setup here, like, you know, kare nahi karenge. He's flowing properly. That's what he is. And Aditi just matched completely. The emotional scenes are to die for. And hopefully this film will touch your souls the way it's touched ours.
So, last question.
Towards your left. Hi, Ankita from Republic. First of all, the trailer is really awesome. And congratulations. We are very excited for the film. We are approaching towards our Independence Day, so if you could give some wishes, you, Aditi and Ranbir, for that. Thank you.
Happy Independence Day to everybody.
Happy Independence.
Happy Independence Day, Jai Hind.
Happy Independence Day to everyone. Be truly independent, actually.
Thank you, everybody.
Archana,
there
Archana.
Is.
One second. Archana, you want to say something?
Yeah, actually, I have a little moment, but is this the last question?
No, that's all, I think. Thank you very much, everyone, for asking. Thank you.
Okay, there is a little surprise that I've been waiting for. I don't think I'm equipped to do this. We only thank Manita to be the force in Sanjay's life. But there's a little message I'd like you to read out because it comes from a family member. Aap bol dengi yahan pe. Okay, so.
She forwarded it to me and she wanted me to read. We can't read that letter. Why don't you read, Bhabhi, that? Please. Baba ne bol diya, let her be. So there's a letter which...
Okay, I have it right here with me. We got a little printout of it as well. My dearest Papa Dukes.
This is our... you just want to say what
you
this
explain?
Is?
Yeah,
one
this
second.
Is Trishan.
There's a voice note which is on her mobile. I don't have a mobile.
Okay, so this has been sent from New York. Trishala is in New York.
One second. There's a voice note which she has.
Oh.
Yeah. So there's a letter which Trishala wrote on her birthday to her father, Baba, and she sent a voice message on that. So we'll just play that for you all.
My dearest Papa Dukes, it feels so nice to know that you've chosen to launch the trailer of Bhoomi on my birthday as a surprise. It gives me so much joy to know that you've chosen a film based on a father-daughter relationship as your comeback film as well. I'm really, really proud of you, Dad. You're stronger than you know. And I'm really blessed to be a part of you. I love you forever. Trishala.
So sweet. Thank you so much.
Why does she call you Dukes? I think it's the moment to call the Dutt Parivar. Thank you for taking care of humanity, of art, and of many things that are important to this country.
Thank you.
Please come up on stage. Owen, Priya, please and Manita, please.
You don't have to speak. Come on stage. Priya Didi, please come on stage.
Just for a picture. Thank you.
Sir, sir, wait, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, apna photo ma, bye. Mangesh, bye. Bye. Sir, ek sir.
Baba, now, Baba, photo was 80, Baba. Now,
please.
Take one.
Excuse me.
Mangesh bhai. Baba, Baba, Baba. Mangesh bhai. Hey, yaar, hold up.
Baba, interview pe milenge hum log.
Ha, Baba.
Chalo, Dada, please.
Mangesh bhai.
Bolu
kya? Baba, Baba, Baba.
Wait, sir.
Ah,
कौन बुलाता है इनको यार?